Hi guys, I'm Pol Espargaro and let's see the funnest videos here in Brno, República Checa. Let's go!
Thank you very much, Pol, but before Brno we had Indianapolis. When this happened, resulting in some pain.
Okay, I had my voice here and I speak it like la la la. I had the balls here, now I think I have the balls in the middle.
The after effects were clear for all to see.
So going down, still.
This is nasty, isn't it?
Yeah. Not good, yeah.
Not good. Things didn't look great for Valentino either. Absolutely! You've waited long enough. This is a sideways glance at Indianapolis and Brno. The general mood was chirpy after the summer break. And what better way to kick things off again than with a lovely relaxing round of golf. Scott Redding was good. Hiroshi Oyama. Very good. And then there was Andrea Iannone. Oh well. If at first you don't succeed. Rossi's leathers dried out after the rain, but what was Dominique Aegerter wearing in Moto 2?
I make with my team boss, I make a bet. He say when I get my first victory, I can take a color what I want for the bike and for my leather suite.
Can you please show to the camera the leathers?
Basketball was just too much for Colin Edwards.
Always, one more.
Always helping, no problem.
Too old for this. Cramped up.
And with the riders so busy with their various sporting events, it was left to somebody else to do the autograph signing.
You'd rather have Valentino Rossi than me on there.
Cal Crutchlow got strangely superstitious. But now, animals! That was animals. And here we have Luis Salom. Not happy. At all. Now, path of the course. Oh, we've just had terrible news. The sideways sniper strikes again. Ah! Oh dear. And this, there was real panic here, but he was way off target. So the kid did it the easy way. Checkered woman. That means there must be a checkered man around here somewhere, but anyway. All right, calm down, Hector. That's it from us. Now, high concentration.